Buchanan, obviously him for double play, but I'm sure for the moment he'll settle for a strikeout. And the pitch here, and Decker swings, and a high towering drive to left field. And that ball is a grand slam into the left field bleachers for Cody Decker. So on a 1-2 pitch, Buchanan left that ball up, and Decker hits the first grand slam this year for El Paso. His third home run at RBI 7, 8, 9, and 10. For the Chihuahua first baseman,